of smoke, not seeing any fire yet. They have a line inside. Only one, they brought a tanker up. Thank you. fucking dead? Oh. A lot easier going down, man, I tell you that.
Yeah, the guy that you were
welcome
with, he didn't fully bald, I don't know.
Hey, don't
slow down.
Here we go, bud.
Good.
And I stopped for a minute because it felt like something like twisted in my stomach. So I just, I'm taking a minute. I think that's when you last looked back. And then I started to walk again. And then I heard, hey, what's going on? And I looked over and it was Corey.
Which house?
This one down here. And then he came out there and he was asking him because they were sort of flying up and everything else.
Did you know he had a house over here?
He said that he had one in Fawn, but I didn't know where.
Yeah, man, I didn't even have to stop this time. Wow, there's a lot of shit here.
Yeah, he says it goes the whole way up to where that house is on fire.
What's that? Oh. Why are they still calling fucking trucks?
And you would think as small as that place was, they would have been.
Tell me about it. Guess where we are.
Huh?
Guess where we are. If we can. No, I'm good, thanks. How you doing? Nah, but I want to get a shot at the truck.
What's that?
Nah, I just want to get a shot of this truck. I was already up there, man. I'm good, thanks.
Thanks.
All right,
love your photos, your new truck.
All right, I appreciate it. Thanks, man.